This disabled gaming reviews Let's Play is best enjoyed in front of a computer monitor and or tablet with the speakers on. And to any epileptics out there, please watch this in a well-lit environment to reduce the risk of any potential seizures. This DGR Police Party is also unofficially sponsored by Boom and Mini Boom in Air. So Boom and Mini Boom are a geek boutique where if you're looking for things like Dragon Ball mugs, alien figurines, etc., etc., definitely check them out. Did I also mention that they're an official Warhammer retailer? So if you're looking for extra fire team squads to add to your Tau army, definitely check them out. They are located opposite Airbus Station. Look out for the Deadpool statue. Links to Boom and Mini Boom's Facebook page is in the video's description below. Now with all that aside, please enjoy the video. Welcome to 9-8-8 Federated Assembly Game Reviews here. Welcome to part 7 of my Let's Play of Half-Life for the PC. So, yeah, I have a little confession to make. So, I honestly thought I was running from the military chopper. And unfortunately, by the time that the timer stopped, I was down to 2 health. So, I tried recording, died again and again and again and again. Until it hit me. I already have the weapon that will destroy said chopper. So I have decided to restart the chapter from the beginning. But I'm not that far in from said chapter, okay? So nothing to worry about. So I've decided to hit the rewind button. So with me as always is my little buddy from Miami. Hey everyone. Yep, I've got my buddy Tails. So as the chapter started, we have been able to escape Black Mesa on our way to the Lambda Complex, and the only thing that going in between us from the Lambda Complex is an area heavily fortified by the military. So it is down to us, being Tails, to fight our way through said area and get to the Lambda Complex. Okay, Tails? Is the timer ready? Yes, it is, James. Okay. Start the timer. No.
Welcome to the HEV Mark IV protective system.
Yep, I'm recording. Never mind, just moving a bit of those enemies didn't respond, we should be good. Right, so
Thank you.
every soldier have worse than any one hit kill. No. The sound. Thank you. Thank goodness for the co-pilot style controls. Oh, oh, no, 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 no. Not good, not good, not good. I already have the weapon I need to take down said chopper. So I'm gonna have to rebind crutch again. Bit of a pain, but killing me.
Power 15%.
Not bad. Got a bit of leeway. Down again. one jumped out. Before we, yep, and temper check, please. So you got 29 minutes left. You've got plenty of time, man. Duck. Let's swim up. I'm looking for duck. Skill win minus 5. That's an A, buddy. One more. I'll not say hatch opened, I think. Grenades. More health packs. I know. Controls. Thank you. Goodbye.
Thank you.
so I'll have to rebind secondary attack. I'll gladly replace that.
Vital signs critical.
minutes to go. To comfort.
Major fracture detected. Victim systems engaged. Morphine administered.
Kill. Jankiness of Half-Life's physics.
Minor fracture detected.
Ah!
fracture detected. Fracture detected. Minor fracture detected. Fracture detected.
So a timer check, please. Tails, my man. 1 minute 20 seconds. Oh yeah. Now I've got a rocket launcher. That felt good. You're joking. Of Half-Life physics. You know, I'm just gonna load up the one that I've got.
Blood loss detected.
Well, that'll be that for today. And I will see you guys next time. Where hopefully I can get to the Lambda Complex. Until then, have a good day.